Hello again, everybody. Okay, I want to thank you all for being so patient, or were you? I spent the last 8 hours watching all of your videos, and then I come back to read your comments, and the comments that have been going on the last few hours were actually funnier than a lot of the videos. But no, don't get me wrong, there were a lot of very funny videos. So, also, I'm celebrating a milestone last night. I hit 10,000 subscribers, so I want to thank each and every one of you. It's absolutely amazing how quickly I got to 10,000 subscribers, and I appreciate all of you. And because of that, we're going to have one, two, three, four, five prizes right here because there's 5 digits in 10,000. I love my math. All right, so let's get right to it. In fifth place, winning a red deck of bicycle playing cards is MPS 11397. Nice video. I like Jessica, your sister, sounded just like Elmo. And when you pull the handcuffs out of the bag, I had to let out a little laugh. That earned you fifth place. Congratulations, MPS 11397. The links will be on the cards. They'll also be in the description box. If you click on the description box, you'll stay right here on the channel. So check out MPS 11397, fifth place. Okay, let's move on to fourth place. In fourth place, winning a blue deck of bicycle playing cards. Now, you guys know I don't like music in the videos, and I don't like videos that are too dark to see. Well, this video had both music and it was in the dark. But you gotta hand it to Abraham Jolly Lennon 1. I couldn't even fit all that on the card. 4. I watched a Mythbusters episode where they did a test shooting playing cards at up to 80 miles an hour to see how far a playing card can penetrate through a person's skin. And the result was it couldn't penetrate far enough to do damage or serious damage, not more than like a quarter or a half of an inch. You guys proved that wrong. It was a very well done and made me laugh. So congratulations. For fourth place, Abraham Jolly Lennon won. In third place, my sense of humor is a dry one. Like I said, if you're not trying to be funny, and the Darth David certainly didn't seem like he was trying to be funny. He seemed like he was serious when he fell back against the closet and all the cards shot up into his face. I had to let out a laugh to that also. So congratulations, Darth David. You also had the most views and the most comments. Now, unless you had all your friends and family watching and rating this, you have a big fan club out there. Congratulations, the Darth David. Okay, now we're down to second and first place. Now, I had a very, very, very hard time. So, we have a tie. There are two winners. Both winners will each receive two decks of bicycle playing cards, and since I was giving away a blank deck of cards, you're going to each get 26 blank cards. No, just kidding. You're going to each get a blue deck of bicycle blank blue back playing cards. So, who are the two winners? Well, first, to prove that I can take a joke, this was an absolutely brilliant imitation of me by DB Monster 21. From start to finish, right from the medicines to how long he's been uploading videos, his three videos, all the medicine, the Butterloaf third place, the Dan Marino bobblehead, the Cocoa Puffs, Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. I was hysterical laughing. You've got a career in comedy, DB Monster 21. Although it wasn't a card trick, the goal was to make me laugh, and I have to admit that I was laughing all the way through the entire video. That was a brilliant, brilliant job. Check out DB Monster 21's video. Also, in first place, another brilliant video that I could never get tired of watching, Kimbo72 did a video called Crack Me Up. Great name. He starts the video with my voice echoing, "I don't want to see you in the dark and in your underwear." And he was sitting in his underwear in the dark. And he goes on to have his shorts change. I don't know if you caught this, but it was bananas, walnuts, and sausages. And then it actually was a card trick. It was a little bit of a turnoff there. Some of you stopped watching the video at that one point before the card actually did come out, but it was a brilliant video, very well thought out, very well done, and it was in fact a card trick. So we do have a tie for first place. So congratulations to all the winners. I really appreciate all of you making me reach this 10,000 subscriber mark in such a short period of time. And I'm not going anywhere. I've got the next contest already in mind. And I'm not going to be giving away blanks. This time the prize is going to be greenbacks. That's it. See y'all next time.